The race is marked by a terrible accident. Renzo Zorzi's